I can tell by the rhythm of your late night flicking you're not a happy bunny.
Hayley's been all weird with me since she got this new friend.
Sheila Galicia.
I don't trust people with double barrel names.
It's great for Hayley to have a pal who's like her.
She's not like her. Hayley's a laugh. She takes pride in her appearance. She may be blind, but she looks out for everyone. Sheila Galicia's just dull. And then there's this new teacher of Simon's. He's obsessed with her. It's Miss Prentice this, Miss Prentice that. What's she got that I haven't got?
By all accounts, she is fabulous.
I'm fabulous. At least I thought I was. I'm losing it, Mandy. I'm losing my baby.
Are you in your blob?
It's the problem with new men. They're not happy unless they're dragging your cycle into it.
You see, you are fabulous. You've got four trade opinions and you hose people with them liberally at the drop of a hat.
I do not.
I like a nice dwarf, and I won't rest until I see a midget in Parliament.
Cigarettes are life-enhancing, but Arctic Roll is evil.
Childbirth doesn't hurt unless you're a naturally whiny person.
OK, so I'm opinionated. Can we just drop it?
No, what I mean is, you're a strong woman, so are Simon's comfortable with strong women? Which is why he's drawn to this, you know, Miss Prentice board.
She'd every reason to be jealous. Our love affair with the object of her disaffection was soaring.
I feel so claustrophobic here. Reading's so oppressive, guys. I can barely breathe.
She walks, she talks, and guess what? She sings.
There's gotta be something better than this. There's gotta be something better to do. And when I find me something better to do, I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna get out, I'm gonna get up and do it. Get up, get out!